my secrets spiritually with your spoon, not your face.